destroy the ore, my lady. I almost did not believe it possible. How wondrous! My friends have likely fled to the farthest corners of the prison or teleported away foolishly. I will tell them to prepare themselves once the warden is dead. Yeah, well, the warden's casting burning hands and killing them. Must destroy the Cambion now, my lord. It is our only chance. Guessing that's the warden.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Okay, so is it true this doesn't work anymore? Apparently not. Oh, we got magical stuff here. There's the warden. Oh, it is, we killed those thralls. They had magical longswords. Oops.
Feel the backhand of justice!
Guards! Guards! The thralls are escaping! The fools! Call on the master of thralls. I wish to know what is occurring here. I will tear this plane apart to have those filthy slaves returned. I will flay the skin from their... What is this? You are not my guards. It is you! You are causing these problems. I shall take the rest of eternity to make you suffer. I'm afraid you don't have that long, pal.
Not words!
Uninjured. Protected by spell turning. Protection from electricity.
Great fun! Right, Boo? Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle! Take!
What?
Aid soon.
You gotta be kidding.
Too young to have to avenge me.
He exploded and killed us all. Alright.
You point. I punch.
We got another. This cavern leads downward and seems to pulse slightly, almost as if it were breathing.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Oh, we read that. Yeah, we're back over here. I thought we were in the Wyvern Chamber. Oh, wait. With the mastery you have destroyed and the collars useless, the warden's thralls should cause no more trouble for you. Oh, we're over. Never mind. We're over here. Oh, we're over here. Never mind.
It is done.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Throw another haste on the fire. We don't have. Oh, it's right here. And we still have protection from evil on. That's good.
What?
Use another mirror image.
Swords! No! Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
This was after we talked to him. Yeah, first I thought we were in the Wyvern Chamber, and then I thought we were in the, Thrall Master Chamber. Is this like he turns a spell turning on? Because maybe we can get him before he activates that. Ouch. So I better stay yes. back here when this thing explodes.
Fine.
Great fun! Right there.
Oh, why is he using that? That's what I was doing wrong. I always forget that when you add the darts, it'll switch to the darts. Oops. He is injured.
With vengeance!
He's gonna explode. This chair looks to be more of a device of torture than anything else. Oh, he killed me there too! I'm all the way back. I have to, like, not be in the area or something.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I mean, we keep killing him when the game ends. Alright, so... I'm just gonna be
Fun.
Back here with Aerie.
Yes. Faster than chick, take a fast pause.
So I'm not gonna be of much help.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Jacques.
Fall, creature, and
feed here! Oh, he's doing that again. Forgot.
I hit. No effect.
Oh. He's
nature's servant awaits.
Stunned. Now he's barely injured.
Yes, Abel.
We still don't have those remove paralyzation, do we? Oh, we do.
Weapon has no effect.
They're back. Yeah, we're out of those good healing potions. We need to get more of those. Oh, he's still... Yeah, it doesn't work with that either. Spell turning. Oh, he's held again? Oh, Jesus.
Weapon has no effect!
No effect?
Nature, take the life he gave!
What are you using? Use this.
A hit
weapon has no effect.
Ah, Minsk is dead. He's invisible. Attacking as well, right?
Embarrassing.
No explosion? 10,000 experience.
I'm ready.
Back over here.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
It is done.
Nothing done yet.
I'll help however I can.
Kind of stinks. I wish we could have seen what was in these and the one other one. Well, we saw there were fighters, but maybe they had some good equipment. I don't know. Minsk raised. Where is he? Oh. Wait, where's Minsk? He's here with us? Oh. I guess it brings... It resurrects him to the main character.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
Now we're all tired and we're gonna be complaining. Longsword plus one. Save. Okay.
Stand back for justice!
Ugh, my legs are just aching. I've never walked so much in my life.
That's what you said last time.
Now,
no. Not quite yet. Alright, the rest, I think, is all Minsk's stuff. Well, except for these gems. Ooh, 2,577 gold. That's pretty sweet.
What is it?
It's stuff. It's a warhammer plus one, a longsword plus one, ditto, another collar. Let's see how this stacks. Maybe they just stack in three, for whatever reason. What? Just one. All the others disappeared. Oh, we have one for a souvenir.
What?
We got more stuff. An emerald. Planar prison cell key. Shima will take the key. This rod is actually a key of strange design. This key was found on the Warden's body in the strange extraplanar prison the Raylis and... that Raylis and Herr Delis were taken to. It is most likely the key to the prisoner's cell. He's got, like, too much stuff. Well, there's nothing in his quiver. Actually, I forgot to put that stuff in there. Longsword unidentified. Halberd shaft. So two emeralds, two star sapphires. Yeah, we have no idea. We're okay. Here we go, all of them. Waved shaft. Wave shaft. This is a piece of the wave, a powerful halberd created by as a weapon of vengeance by a cult worshipping Umberly. It apparently draws water out of its victims and is able to slay creatures of fire almost instantly. Tales say the wave was lost long ago to the fire giants of the Stormhorn Mountains, but was eventually found by the adventurer Argonon, I was going to say Aragorn, of the Long Reach. He either lost the weapon to a wager in the planar city of Sigil, or it rests with his bones when his ship was sunk during a great storm in the Sea of Swords. No one knows for sure. Alright, well, I need to find the other piece at some point. Adjatha the Drinker, +2. This blade belonged to Dabar, a long-dead servant of Baal that exercised control over his minions in the most brutal of ways. In addition to strengthening the mind against the guile of others, the sword absorbs life energy from an opponent with each successful hit, healing the user. Dabar considered it a failure of his officers if he returned from battle in less than perfect health, and the rest of the company watched. And as the rest of the company watched, he would administer beatings until fully healed. Wow. Immunity to charm and domination spells. Sweet. Each hit heals the wielder 1 point. Thaco +2, 1d8 +2. Wow. This is a pretty cool sword. Well, Mince needs the rest of his stuff. Yeah, I'm not sure who's going to use that. So, Minsk, grab thy goods. Form stability? He uses this? I guess so.
I have had to drop what you gave me. I have only two arms and no more space.
And one hamster. And the rest. Well, that's... Oh, I had Shahira pick all the... What the hell? When did we switch to her? What is this? Oops. Use the cheetah, yeah. Actually, he used to keep some stuff in his quiver, so we can do that. Just to make some room. Can she use the quiver too? Nope. What about him? Oh, he's using the bolts. I certainly can't use them. Okay.
Yes. I should rest now. I need sleep.
Doubly careful. I'm sure all manner of stupid mousetraps await our toes in the dark.
Okay, so...
fleet of foot and all that.
Magical bolts and bullets. Bolts of biting. Bullet plus one. Stack those there. Oh. Okay.
You pussy battle bow! Run, bow, run!
What's this area? Now the key lets the prisoners out. Oh, it's all over here.
Rest would be welcome, lest we endanger ourselves.
How long do you intend to crack your whip on my back? I say we stop.
My
now.
Dear Raven, valiant as always, you are poetry. You are song.
Thanks.
You have known us for so short a time, and yet you have bought our freedom with blood. My child, my friend, it is a debt I can never repay.
Well, try to repay it anyway. But we must go before the Duke marshals his forces, and will use what powers I have remaining to open another conduit. Are you ready, Herdalise? Wait, don't we have to set the prisoners free?
Miss Raelis, I cannot come with you. Not this time.
No? No more plays, Herdalise? No more theater? Well, he gained experience points too, even though he's not with us. I wish I could, Raelis. That was Raelis the whole time. But I am just another moth come too close to your flame. To love you is to smother that flame in my own death. I shall not do it. Don't be a fool, Herr Delis. There was no mystery writer of our play. I wrote a comedy of terrors. It was mine. I brought all this upon us. I know, Miss Raelis. You have my heart forever, but I must do as I must. Perhaps Sapphire will let me travel with her for a time, but the Prime beckons this sparrow regardless. Yeah, maybe eventually. If he has any more quests. Then go, my lovely Herr Delis. Remember us fondly in your musings. And you, Sapphire, go with my thanks and take yon lovely moth with you. There's a moth now.
I must have rest soon, my friend.
Although it was not a simple matter.
I have no wish to be weary when my skills call for careful concentration.
I wanted to let the prisoners free. So, my raven, the Prime is a playground for us both. Shall we journey together to marvel at its glories? We leveled up. Oh, Yoshimo. Awesome. I think we should go our own ways for now. Perhaps we shall meet again later. So be it. I will linger with the Primes here for a short while yet. Should you change your mind soon, my raven, you can find me in the tavern above. Alright, so I'm gonna find that in dungeon quests. Looking. Okay, we read that already. And then the second quest started. Although it was not a simple matter, Raelis and her troop had been freed from the extra planar prison that they were brought to. Raelis and her troop fled the place, but she had magic enough to open another conduit and return us home. I hope I didn't miss anything by not going into those other cells and releasing the people. I wanted to, but then they just... She should have asked me if I was ready, and I would have been like, no, I'll be right back. Sir Siles, Umar Hills, Dionys, Nali again, Windspear Hills, Valigar, Nali again, meet with Tolgarius. I think I did that already. Oh no, he wanted to perform a service, yeah. Return to Harper Hole, Kingax. Yeah, okay. Leveling up. Let's give my expertise in longsword then. And then yeah, we can go above 100. I don't know if there's any reason to be doing that. 20. Okay. Detect illusion at 50. Move silently at 70. Hide in shadow 75. Done. Well, I didn't check his hit points and saving throws. I'm sure they all went up. Okay.
Make way, Melody. Hero coming through.
So what about everything here? They're gone now. Okay, we got a silver ring. A scroll of Morden Kanan's sword and a Tiger Kauri Shao necklace. Look at that picture. To go to sleep soon. I'm glad we were able to persevere through that. Yeah, fire giant strings. So we have this Morden Kanan sword. Level 7. Wow. That must be a really common spell because we both have it. That's crazy. Alright. Can't even cast it yet, and we both have it.
Bat kicking for goodness! Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Alright, let's rest again, because we're fatigued from our double haste. Took me a while to figure out that's what it was.
Hello, my good smiling friends.
Done. Alright, so I'm not completely sure what we're going to be doing next, but, probably leaving the city because we have a lot of things to do, and yeah, I don't think there's anything left here. Supposed to look for the ruined temple of a dead god. I don't know where that might be. And that's Umar Hills. That's off the Deer and East Keep. I guess we're gonna do that next. Because he was abducted. We need to find this. Maybe we'll do this, try to find wrongdoing of Isaiah. Otherwise, it's Windspear Hills. Going back to get Valigar from where he's hanging out. Tolgarius, yeah, he wants me to do. And then return to Harper Hold. And trade meat, yeah, liches, and island, yeah. I think we'll try to help Nalia again. She always seems to be getting in trouble. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.